Let us understand how the numbers are represented, as in how will one differentiate the number written or displayed is in which system. So to avoid the confusion, the number is enclosed in the bracket with radix as subscript. The number 101 represents different numbers according to different number systems. It is also important for us to understand how number is converted from one number system to another. The steps to convert any number from base 10 to other bases is simple. The process is to divide the number by the base into which the number has to be converted. We will convert the number 33 into its binary. 33 has to be divided by 2 until the remainder obtained is 0 or 1. 33 on division by 2 gives 16 as quotient and 1 as remainder. 16 on further division produces 8 as quotient with 0 as remainder. This 8 produces 4 as quotient and 0 as remainder. 4 gives 2 as quotient and 0 as remainder on division by 2. 2 further division by 2 gives 1 as quotient and 0 as remainder. 1 on division by 2 produces 0 as quotient with 1 as remainder. We now obtain the binary of 33 by writing the remainder in bottom to top fashion. The binary of 33 is 100001. In any binary number, the leftmost bit is called the MSB, that is the most significant bit, and the rightmost bit is called the LSB, least significant bit. We have already seen how to convert binary numbers into decimal in the first video. Let us try converting 101.10 to its decimal equivalent. Let us understand conversion from decimal to octal number system. The number to be converted is 33. The number will be divided by 8 as the radix for octal number system is 8. 33 on division by 8 gives 4 as quotient with 1 as remainder. This 4 on further division by 8 gives 0 as quotient with 4 as remainder. The octal equivalent of 33 is obtained by writing the remainder in bottom to top fashion, which gives us 41 as octal for 33. The same number will help us understand conversion from decimal to hexadecimal system. The base for hexadecimal system is 16, so the number is divided by 16. In this manner, we get 21 as the hexadecimal equivalent for number 33. Consider the number 47. The number 47 on division by 16 produces 2 as quotient with 15 as remainder. The 2 on further division produces 0 as quotient with 2 as remainder. Now, the number 15 is not allowed in hexadecimal system. The numbers from 10 in hex are represented by alphabets. 10 is represented as A, 11 as B, 12 as C, 13 as D, 14 as E, and 15 as F. The number 15 in the remainder is replaced by letter F, which gives us 2F as hexadecimal equivalent for number 47. Till now, we studied conversion from decimal to other number systems and vice versa. We should also know conversion from octal hex to binary and vice versa. Conversion from octal hex to binary is simple. In case of octal to binary, each digit of an octal number is represented in its three corresponding binary bits. To convert from binary to octal, one just needs to club 3 bits starting from LSB. Similarly, converting hexadecimal to binary is simple. one needs to represent each digit in its hex system as 4 binary digits. Binary to hexadecimal conversion is carried out by clubbing 4 digits from LSB and writing their hex representation. Thanks for watching. Please like and share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel for such more interesting videos. Click on the bell icon after subscribing and never miss an update from Practical Ninjas. Do share your comments in the section below. Visit our website and follow us for more informative content using the links in the description.